It's Miss Jackie here. Hey, we miss all of you out there so much. We hope that you are having fun at home, that you are staying safe, and you are using your listening ears with Mommy and Daddy. So what we're doing is we have all your teachers and your friends that are here. They have a special message. We did some songs. They read you some books. So you're going to come on into Abacus, even though you're sitting at home, and you're going to join us for a fun time as we do some circle time. Come on, guys. Good morning, Miss Denise.
I can't wait to see your smiling little faces again. This morning, I'm gonna read a book. Our little love bug. Your smile is so sweet and makes our days. You brighten our world in so many ways. We fill our lives with lots of love. You're the precious gift we dreamed of. You give the very best hugs because you're our little love bug. I miss your hugs and I miss your smiles. I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Oh, good morning, friends and friends at home. Say hi.
Say hi.
All right, this book is by Bill Martin Jr. and Eric Carle. Yes, baby bear, baby bear. Baby bear, baby bear, what do you see? I see a red fox slipping by me. Oh, what is it? Whoa! Red fox, what do you see? I see a flying squirrel flying by me. Here we go. flying squirrel, what do you see? I see a mountain goat. Near me. Here's the mountain goat. It's gonna start down here. Mountain goat, what do you see? I see a blue heron flying by me. Where's it going? Where's it going? Woo! Blue heron, because I forgot. Blue heron, what do you see? I see a prairie dog digging by me. Where's the prairie dog? Oh, he just did this? Prairie dog, what do you see? I see a striped skunk, woo, strutting by me. Ooh, look at him. Striped skunk, woohoo. What do you see? I see a mule deer running by me. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? He's gonna go fast. Mule deer, what do you see? I see a rattlesnake sliding by me. Oh, here it goes. Oh, rattlesnake, what do you see? I see a screech owl hooting by me. Oh, screech owl, what do you see? I see a mama bear looking at me. Here's a mama bear. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Here we go. I see a red fox, a flying squirrel, a mountain goat, a blue heron, a prairie dog, a striped woo, skunk, a mule deer, a rattlesnake, and a screech owl, and my baby. Where's the baby? Looking at me. That's what I see. And look. That's the mama bear, and that's the baby bear. Yay! Can you guys say hi?
Hi,
hi
we friends.
Miss you!
Hi, friends!
Hi! Ah, we're done.
Good morning, cubs. We miss you, and we love you. And we're going to sing our ABCs.
Bubble.
Bubble. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, W-X-Y-N-Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Yay! We love you and we miss you. Be safe.
Hi, buddies. We're going to repeat the cat. I love my white shoes. Pete the cat was walking down the street in his brand new white shoes. Pete loved his white shoes so much that he sang this song. I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes. Oh no. Pete stepped in a large pile of strawberries.
Strawberries.
What color did that turn his shoes? What color?
Red.
Did Pete cry? Goodness,
red.
He kept walking along and singing his song. I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes. Oh no. Pete stepped in a large pile of blueberries. What color did that turn his shoes? Blue. Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. He kept walking along and singing his song. I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes. Oh no. Pete stepped in a large puddle of mud. What color did that turn in his shoes? Goodness, no. He kept walking along and singing his song. I love my brown shoes. I love my brown shoes. I love my brown shoes. Oh no, Pete stepped in a bucket of water and all the brown and all the blue and all the red were washed away. What color were his shoes again?
Wet.
White, but now they were?
Wet.
Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. He kept walking along and singing his song. I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes. The moral of Pete's story is, no matter what you step in, keep walking along and singing your song because it's all good. We're gonna read, Please, Mr. Panda. Would you like a donut? Give me the pink one. No, you cannot have a donut. I have changed my mind. Would you like a donut? I want the blue one and the yellow one. No, you cannot have a donut. I have changed my mind. Would you like a donut? No, go away. Would you like a donut? I want them all, and then bring me some more. No, you cannot have a donut. I've changed my mind. Would anyone else like a donut? Hello.
Hello.
May I have a donut?
I like a donut.
Please, Mr. Panda.
No.
You can have them all. Thank you very much. I love donuts. Yeah. You're welcome. I do not like donuts. Yay! Hi, butterflies. We miss you at Abacus. We hope you come back soon. Today we're going to read I Love All of Me. I love my wiggly toes. I love my smelly nose. I love my blinky eyes. I love my brain so wise. I love my chubby cheeks. I love my scaredy squeaks. I love my legs that run. I love my licky tongue. I love my arms that squeeze. I love my bendy knees.
I love my kissy lips. I love my dancing hips. I love my tummy bump. I love my waggle rump. I love my hair all free. I love all of me. The end.
Turtles, we're here to sing our good morning song with you.
Good morning, how are you? Good morning, good morning, how are you? How are you this special day? We are glad you came to play. Good morning, how are you?
How are you, turtles?
Good morning, tigers.
Good morning, lions.
Hope you're in your PJs this morning. Have a great day.
Okay, good morning. This week we're talking about the weather. Now we're going to sing our weather song.
What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Tell me, friends, what's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny? Is it cloudy? Is it rainy out today? Is it cold? Is it windy? What's the weather like today?
Miss Jackie, what's the weather like today?
Okay. Looks a little cloudy. Maybe a chance of rain, but it's sunny in here.
It is. Can I play two? Can I play two? Piggy, let's play catch. Yes. I love playing catch with friends. I will throw and I will catch. Excuse me, can I play too? Oh. You do not want to play with me? No, we do want to play with you, but we are playing catch.
You don't have any arms.
With our arms. So, you do not have arms. I do not have arms? Ah, I don't have arms! I know I do not have arms. I am a snake. You're a funny snake. But can a snake play catch? I do not know, but I can try. Cool! I will throw the ball and you can try to catch it. Here comes the ball. Bonk. Sorry. It's okay. Let's try again.
But he can't catch it.
You think it's gonna catch it again?
No.
No?
Okay, I will try again. Bonk. Okay, now I will try. I'll try. This is not working. We need a new idea. Yes, please. Yes, we need a new idea. Maybe we need more balls. More balls. More balls. Oh boy. Oh no, look at all those balls. They're all gonna like fall on him.
Yeah.
Do we need even more balls?
More balls!
Do you guys think we need more balls?
Yeah! Yeah.
Maybe. Wait! We have tried, but I am a snake. So, a snake who cannot play catch? No. You are our friend, and we will all play catch. But how? She has an idea. Whee! I love playing catch with my friends. So what do they do? They play catch with a snake. Oh, the end.
Giraffes, how are you guys? We miss you and hope you're doing well. And hope to see you guys soon.
Good morning, koalas. We miss you. Hope you all are doing well. Good morning, owls. We miss you and we hope you're being safe.
Good morning, koalas. We love you. Bye.
Today we're gonna read a story. Hope you guys enjoy it with us. Today we're doing having pajama day, so hopefully you're rocking in your jammies at home too. We're gonna read Pete the Cat. I love my white shoes, and if you know this book, which I know you do, you can sing along with us. So this is Pete the Cat by Eric Litwin. Art by James Dean. Pete the Cat was walking down the street in his brand new white shoes. Pete loved his white shoes so much he sang this song. I love my white shoes. Oh no! Pete stepped in a large pile of
strawberries.
What color did it turn his shoes?
Red.
But did Pete cry?
Goodness, no.
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my red shoes.
Oh no. Pete stepped in a large pile of
blueberries.
What color did it turn his shoes?
Blue.
Did Pete cry?
No.
Goodness, no. He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my blue shoes.
Oh no. Pete stepped in a large puddle of
mud.
What color did it turn his shoes?
Brown.
Did Pete cry?
Goodness no.
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my brown shoes.
Oh no. Pete stepped in a bucket of water. And all the brown, and all the blue, and all the red were washed away. What color were his shoes again?
Yellow.
But now they were wet. Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no.
He kept walking along and singing his song, rock and roll.
I love my wet shoes.
The moral of Pete's story is, no matter what you step in, keep walking along and singing your song.
It's mine.
Because it's all good. I hope you loved our story. We miss you guys. Bye.
Buenos dias. ¿Cómo están? It's Miss Elizabeth. And I just want to tell you guys, I miss you so much and I hope to see y'all soon. So for today, we're going to do our good morning song. ¿Listos? Uno, dos, un, dos, tres. Buenos días. ¿Cómo estás? Yo estoy muy bien. Gracias. Buenos días. ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien. Well, today we're going to do our días de la semana. So we're going to start off with Sunday, domingo. ¿Listos? Repeat after me. Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado. And of course, you guys love to cantar, to sing. ¿Listos? Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado. Domingo, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado. Muy bien, mis amigos. So, yesterday was domingo, Sunday. Hoy es lunes, today is Monday. Y mañana será martes, Tuesday. So we have uno, dos, tres, cuatro. four more days till Friday. And today, this week, we're gonna learn about the weather, el clima. So if you look at the pictures, it's different pictures of the sun, the cloud, different things you would find in the weather. So we have clima, frío, it's cold, caliente is hot, uy, muy caliente, granizo is hail, tornado is tornado, soleado means it's sunny, nublado is cloudy, tormenta is the thunderstorm. You see the lightning? And we have nieve, snow. See all the snow there? And we have lloviendo, which means it's raining, lloviendo. And when it's raining and the rain goes all the way, you see an arco iris. Arco iris is the rainbow. We have viento. You see how the wind is blowing the tree? Viento. So these are our clima vocabularies, which is weather. And you'll find it, we'll be reviewing this week. And unfortunately, we can't play bingo or matching game, but hopefully soon, okay, friends? And we'll sing a song, Yo Tengo Una Casita, which my friends love to sing, right? Vamos a cantar. ¿Listos? Start with casita, chiquita, pequeña, mediana y grande, okay? ¿Listos, mis amigos? ¡Listos!
Casita que es así, así, y por la chimenea sale humo así, así, y cuando quiero entrar yo golpeo así, así, me limpio los zapatos así, así, así.
Casa Miriana.
Yo tengo una casita que es así, así, y por la chimenea sale humo así, así. Y cuando quiero entrar, yo golpeo así, así. Me limpio los zapatos así, así, así.
¡Casa grande! Your big house.
Yo tengo una casita que es así, así. Y por la chimenea sale humo así, así. Y cuando quiero entrar, yo golpeo así, así. Me limpio los zapatos así, así, así.
Muy bien, mis amigos. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I miss you guys so much. I miss your smiles, how you speak Spanish with me. Don't forget to use your Spanish with your mama y papa. And I hope to see y'all soon. Bye. Adios.
Oh, hey Kangaroos, it's been a while, we miss you. And I know we've been reading a lot of Junie B. Jones books, so we have a new one, and it's Junie B. Jones' Captain Field Day. We're gonna start chapter one. My name is Junie B. Jones, the B stands for beaches, except I don't like beaches, I just like B, and that's all. See that crazy girl, you all know her. Y'all remember what her dog's name was? It's Tickle. This morning, I woke up very excited because today we were having kindergarten field day at my school. That's why. I couldn't stop shouting the happy news. Field day, today is field day. I shouted to my dog named Tickle. Then I quick ran to my baby brother's room. Do you remember what his name was? It's Ollie. He was sleeping in his crib. Field day, today is field day. I shouted to baby Ollie. He woke up very fast. Then he started screaming the whole entire head off. Mom came running in right fast. Junie B. Jones, for goodness sake, what has gotten into you this morning? I looked at that woman real curious. Field day, I said. Field day has gotten into me, Mom. How could you even forget this important occasion? I have been talking about it all week, remember? Field day is when room 9 goes against room 8, and we have different races and stuff. Ollie kept on screaming. Could you quiet him down, please? I asked Mom. He is taking the edge off of my good mood. She picked him up and patted him. "Thank goodness field day is finally here," she said. "Maybe now we'll be able to talk about something else for a change." I danced all around that woman. "We will, Mom, we will. We will be able to talk about something else after field day is over. We'll be able to talk about how room 9 screamed and beat room 8. Ha!" I jumped up and down. "You're coming to watch me, right? And Daddy's coming too, right? Because room 9 is going to win all the races, probably. So we need lots of clapping and lots of cheering." Mom ruffled my hair. "Don't worry, we'll be there," she said. "I think Grandpa and Grandma Miller might come too." "Hooray," I said. "Hooray for the whole darn family." And we'll read chapter 2 next week.
Zebras, how are you? It's Miss Deborah and Miss Frances, and we would just wanted to say that we miss you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
So much.
We love you. And we are going to practice our graduation songs. Are you ready? Here we go. Where do you start your letters at the top? Where do you start your letters at the top? If you want to start a letter, then you better remember to start it at the top. Is this the top? No, it's the bottom. Is this the top? No, it's the middle. Is this the top? It's the top. Where do you start your letters at the top? Where do you start your letters at the top? Where do you start your letters at the top? If you want to start a letter, then you better remember to start it at the top. Is this the top? No, it's the bottom. Is this the top? No, it's the middle. Is this the top? It's the top. Where do you start your letters at the top? Okay, guys, and for our last song, I Can Count by Tens. Okay, guys, that is it. Please remember to practice so that you're ready for graduation. We miss you and we can't wait to see you back here at Abacus. We hope that you guys are staying well, staying safe inside, and we will see you soon. Bye.
Hey, friends, we miss y'all here at Abacus. We wish y'all could be here having a lot of fun with us, but we understand why y'all like staying home. Hope y'all can play with us and spend some time with us. Y'all make a big butterfly. Good job. Let's see if you flap their wings the fastest. Great job, guys. All right, put your nose to your toes. Do a sleeping butterfly.
Good job, friends.
And who's the quietest?
Great job. Stretch your legs all the way out. Reach as far as you can. Try to reach past your toes.
I can only switch it.
Make sure your legs are flat.
I can go past.
Make sure your legs are flat, buddy.
I can go past my toes.
Good job. Good job. Reach a little bit further, Lucy. Good job.
I can go past my
feet. Great job, buddy. All right, stand up and twist your body.
You can twist your body the fastest.
Let's see who can. Who can twist the fastest?
I cannot.
Great job, friends. All right, let's do our arm circles.
When are you going to take a video of us?
Alright, friends, reach all the way up. Stretch your back to the side. Stretch all the way to the other side. Stretch all the way back. And stretch all the way down. Touch your toes one more time. Good job, friends. Alright, stand up. Stretch your neck. Great jump. All right, guys, we're gonna do a few exercises. We're gonna do our jumping jacks, then we're gonna do squats, and then we're gonna do some standing on one foot, hopping on one foot, and then we're gonna go run. Sound good? All right, 10 jumping jacks. Ready, set, go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Good job, guys, good job. All right, we're gonna do squats. Make sure when you go down, you stop right at the end, and then you shoot up like a rocket, okay? Ready? Squat down. Squat down, Lucy. And shoot up. Good job. Squat down. And shoot up. Good job. Squat down. Shoot up. Good job. Squat down. Shoot up. All right, friends. We're going to stand on one foot. Let's see who can balance the longest.
One. Good job. Two. Three. Four.
Don't lean against the wall, Lucy.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16,
17. All right, switch feet. Let's see if you can bounce with the other foot.
20, 21,
22,
23,
24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Switch feet, switch feet. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Good job. All right, let's see who can hop the fastest on one foot. Hop, hop, hop. See how little Caleb's going in circles. Awesome, good job, friends. Get a high five and you can go around.
All my little artists out there, I miss you and hope that you're being safe at home. And I hope to see you soon, but in the meantime, I put together an art project for you to do at home. So today we're gonna be doing a painting project. I'm gonna be using a little canvas, some acrylic paint, a paintbrush, and some paper towels, and some painter's tape. If you don't have a little canvas, you can use some cardstock or just any type of paper that's thick that won't tear whenever you peel the paint off. So some colors that I'm going to be using today are magenta pink, a light blue or like a turquoise, a metallic gold. If you don't have a metallic gold, another color that would look really good is a silver, orange, and then a darker blue. So first what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my paintbrush, get it a little bit wet, and I'm going to dip it in the pink, and I'm gonna start from the corner, and I'm just gonna kinda dab until I have some little polka dots. I'm gonna clean my brush off. And I'm gonna switch colors. Make sure that whenever you're switching colors that your brush is completely clean or your colors are gonna be kind of muddy. And you wanna make sure that you're using all the colors except the gold. We're gonna use that last. Now I'm gonna switch to turquoise. And you just wanna fill in your canvas until there's no more white spaces showing. Fast forward, and to whenever you're done with that, it should look something like this. So since we're using acrylic paint, it should only take about 2 hours to dry. If you want to have your mommy or daddy hit it with the blow dryer, that'll help make it dry faster too. So when it's done, it should look something like this. Then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna take some painter's tape and just tear it off and then put kind of a cool design on top of your paint. And just lightly take your finger and push a little bit of pressure, and then just tear it how you want your design to look. You can do a zigzag, you can do a crisscross, any fun design that you want to do. Make sure that you're pushing it down so no paint wiggles under the tape. And then you just want to do it all the way down. So here's a finished design that I did. I just kind of went back and forth with it, and then I pushed the tape down. So now I'm gonna clean all those other colors off of my brush, wipe off my brush, take this gold metallic color that I have, put a little bit more of it in my palette. Dip my paintbrush in my gold, and then just paint over all the areas that don't have tape on them. Getting all the corners, going side to side and up and down so I don't miss any spaces. So whenever you're doing this, you can do two layers. You can wait for it to dry, and then when it's all completely dry, you can go ahead and peel the paint off. But I'm not gonna wait, and I'm gonna go ahead and peel it off now. And make sure that you're just going gently, because if you do it too fast, you might pull up some paint from under the tape, and that won't look good. And I'm just going very slowly so that way I don't accidentally rip up any of these cool polka dots that I worked so hard to make. And that is our finished result, my friends. Thank you so much for doing art with me today, and I miss you, and I hope to see you soon, and remember, wash your hands.
Hey, Abacus friends, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing our circle time and seeing all your teachers who miss you very much. We just wanted to take this time to say, be safe, wash your hands, and have a great rest of your day.
We miss you. I can't wait to see you again.
Bye, friends.
Bye.